Hello, lovely. Welcome to Prosper Life Kitchen. I have for you today in my kitchen chocolate cookie. If you like chocolate cookie, you're in the right place. I have, as usual, 1 cup of plain flour, 85 ml brown sugar. I have brown melted chocolate. I'll use 2 spoons of butter and my mixing bowl. And I'll be taking a pinch of salt from this. For my cookie cutting, I'll be using the star shape. I start with pouring my brown sugar into my mixing bowl. And adding my butter. Next thing, I had my brown chocolate mix. I have a pinch of salt. It's already clean. Here's for the sweets. See, my dough is very strong, that's how it needs to be. See, your cookie needs to be dry when you are eating it. You can see it's very strong. So, very tiny. As you can see, this is my cookie. I use this one for sample for you guys. I'll do the remaining one outside video, you can see. So I've already eaten my oven, so I'll place it inside my oven about 20 to 25 minutes on slow heat. See you soon. This is now my second bake. I just want to show a few of it for you to see. I choose the smallest dark shape. This is my kids' favorite shape. I have to pause the camera and do the rest outside camera. Not to take too much of your time. So far, that's the one I've already done. Thank you for keep watching. Hello guys, as you can see, my second tray star tray is ready for oven. After placing inside my oven about 20 to 25 minutes. So I will see you soon. Thank you for watching. This is my last tray for today. I'll have to place it aside over 20 to 25 minutes and explore it. I see you soon. Thanks for putting to watch. Hello lovely, as you can see, my delicious cookie is ready for treat. It's perfectly cooked and very crunchy. Please do not forget to press the subscription button for more great videos like this. Thanks so much for being with me. See you soon in my next video. Remain safe. Bye-bye. Love you. Bye-bye.